This is a GCS news break.
This goes right here, and this goes in the center. Right?
Some special stuffed animals are getting ready for delivery, thanks to high school students at Penn-Griffin School for the Arts and a gift of giving grant from Four Seasons Town Center and Guilford County Schools.
It makes us and me happy to be able to do this.
35 of these soft stuffed bears and rabbits are being packaged up, along with handwritten cards, onesies, and other items for premature babies in the neonatal intensive care unit at Women's Hospital in Greensboro.
Share a special hug with someone you love.
In addition to being cute and cuddly, each animal is equipped with a small recording device so family members can record a message for their baby. Each family will also receive a CD filled with beautiful lullaby music recorded by the talented music students here.
It means a lot to them, yeah, because they don't know what's going to happen to their baby, so it makes them know that people care about it and care about them,
Senior Akeisha Stewart can't help becoming a little emotional. You see, she feels a very special connection to this project.
I was a premature baby when I was born. I know that my mom and my family told me that I had to have breathing tubes in my body, and I had to have tubes where I had to be fed food through in my body, and I had to be kept in an incubator. And I was born, I believe, 3 pounds and maybe 4 ounces, so they could hold me in the palm of their hands. And I know it was rough for them because they spent many hours in the hospital and had to care for me 24/7.
And now, some 17 years later, she and her classmates are helping spread some of the joy of the season to those in the same situation.
This has been a GCS News Break.